Hi, my name is Delphine Diallo. I'm a photographer and visual artist based in New York City, Brooklyn. When I arrived in Bushwick, the first things that I encountered was the infinite possibilities of being an artist here. So what I love about living in this area of Brooklyn is because I feel really connected with this creativity all around all the time. So I'm excited to produce work here. What we can do together in a creative space, but also living my life in a creative area as well. My love for photography is the connection with vision. So the way that I'm seeing the world, the way that I can interpret what I'm actually experiencing as a human being, it's the reason why I have so much love for photography. And here it is, this is my playground, this is where everything happened. This light, it's my magic. The subject in my work are most black women because I never seen when I grew up the interpretation of the black woman, the way that I dream about it and I envision it. So I'm really focusing on creating a story and an iconic vision of the black woman.
Welcome back to the temple. Let's do it.
In my work, I use the word protagonist because I want to move away from the relationship with the photographer and the muse and the model. I am not using the subjects. I am giving to the subject a space for telling a story, even if I'm the one who can open the door for the story. So for the shoot, we are looking for projecting into the future a space for black women. And we are the one who can actually tell new stories. So we have to be bold. I think there is something very interesting about photography. It's the way that we can learn about form with the shape of someone, with the clothes, with the props, with the set. So all the objects that I have actually have a story within them because I felt the story of photography should shift to meaningful content. So for example, for the makeup, I asked my makeup artist to choose what would be the best for the story. And then the result is pretty amazing because she has a space to create as well. Here we go, the Nikon Z7 II. Wow. It's so much lighter. I had the chance to work with the Nikon Z7 II and the result was fantastic. The entire experience was, for me, I was entering the future of photography. The Nikon Z7 II is like an extension of myself. I was able to be present with my subject and the fact that everything was so fast, I had to think ahead of time the way that I'm going to work with her.
Wow.
I had a lot of issues before to be able to autofocus, especially in portraiture with the lens, so I was always using manual. By using the eye detect feature, I was able finally to find the sharpness in the eye with no stress anymore.
Okay, guys, so we're good with this background?
So collage and photography are connected for me, because collage allow me to have infinite possibilities and to tell a story who are more connected with the story of humanity, not just my vision. So the way that I'm building my world is as well through collage. So the background, it becomes a storytelling as well. And then the protagonist is coming in front of the collage, the art piece, and recreating kind of two different space where they're able to communicate between each other. So the artwork helped me to create a space for the women to feel iconic.
Oh my God, this is amazing. That's the shot.
With the new lens, Nikkor Z50 1.2, I am able to photograph my subject closer. And the very important aspect of the 50 millimeters is the way that I'm building a scene where the background has a lot of connection with the subject. The Nikkor Z85 1.8. I felt there is way more light going within and more depth within the subject. So the perfection of the skin tone and the sharpness and everything around was still for me very new. The result was outstanding. And my picture looked like a painting.
Do you have more light on that side, Carlos?
Yeah, thank you. When I started my journey as a photographer, I didn't have access to artificial light. So I decided to focus on daylight. When I work on the set with my subject, I am in completely discovery of a new light. So even if, let's say, it's the same light here every day, the fact that the subject has a different form, then suddenly the light becomes new. So this light who's been given to me in that studio, it's actually very unique. This is the moment where the daylight is giving us this experience of a moment in time. Right? It really looked like a painting. And I could not wait to share those images with the world. You know? I think they give me a reason to believe that we have a different story to tell. As a woman photographer, I start my journey knowing that there is not too many women photographers in the field. And I had to create a space for me and the inspiration that I can give to girls who are starting their journey, it's to actually believe in themselves, even if there is not too many role models for yourself. Because it's not just a dream, it becomes reality.